Parliamentarians representing the UPFA expressed these views.
විශේෂත්වෙන්දා න්‍යාය පත්‍රය මොකද්ද කියන්නේ පාර්ලිමේන්තුව මෙතනට නියමිත කටයුතු අංග 22 කරන පාර්ලිමේන්තු ස්ථාවරනි
Here is the agenda of parliament for the 27th What is the agenda for the 27th state Standing order 22 on parliamentary proceedings of the day The speaker has become such a person who supplies us with jokes and tries to legalize his actions in a very shameful manner A party leaders meeting is called before the proceedings on the 27th This is the list of the party leaders meeting I don't know where they found this list. There is a group of about 15 to 20 on this list. There is only space for 12 on this. 22 have been summoned. I would like to say again that he has become someone who supplies us with jokes. Today he summoned the heads of media to Parliament at 12 noon because nothing was done in Parliament today. Parliament was convened to take up a special proposal. While all of this is there, he allows anyone to speak the way they want. All the parliamentarians are speaking. All of them spoke about regulating media. They are asking to put a stop to these actions of the media. So the speaker has summoned the heads of media to Parliament. Parliament. So that is their media freedom.
මා කතානායකවරයා මේ වෙලට නියෝගයක් දීලා තියෙනවා. මාධ්‍ය ප්‍රධානින්ම කැඳවන්න පාර්ලිමේන්තුවට. ඉතින් ඒක තමයි ඔය කියන මාධ්‍ය නිදහස සහ